you almost have to pick a man like you pick your fruit.
If the father don't want to step up to the plate, she can do it because I did it. I'm a prime example. I got three. My two girls' father is deceased, but my oldest, the son, his father is alive. I didn't put him on child support. He was there from time to time, but he moved to California. So when he moved to California, it was like he was doing less than when he was here in Texas. But I still didn't pressure him, but I knew he was doing what he could because he had got ill. But still, the fact that being ill or not, he still could have picked up a phone and called him and told him the situation. And now that he's sick, he want me to do all the talking for him, to have him to come see him and all this type of stuff. And he's hurting because he don't, but he didn't understand that when he was little, he was hurting because he wasn't there for him either. Right. He didn't come to his graduation, none of that. He wasn't at his games, he wasn't at nothing.
I have two baby mamas, they done dropped child support. My other one, the one I was married to, she's still on her little old limb or whatever, however you want to call it. But she'll get over it, whatever, because I got them with me too. So, you know, I do what I can.
You have custody of your children?
Not custody, but you know, that partial custody or whatever they call it. I got them.
The father's not putting in like he should. He's not giving enough help to the woman. If he would give a little bit more than looking at what I'm trying to do with the money and worry about what I'm doing, it would be a different thing. They worry about what you're trying to do with the money. If you come over there and see your child and look at your child, you'll know what I'm doing with the money. Look at your child. That money don't go very far. The money ain't gonna do number two things, feed them or clothe them. That's it. That's far as that money gonna go. And you ain't gonna probably get number two items. The way stuff is not expensive, you're going to get two items. If you ain't got to put it in the gas tank to take them to school, they don't look at that. Some of them have to walk, some being bus, some got to ride the bus. They don't look at that. They don't get free lunch unless you get assistance. So they don't look at none of that.
Without the resources, then, next thing you know, it's easy to succumb to violence, gang, and anything else. If you don't have that support there, that financial support, it keeps a lot of kids going straight.
And the streets raised me because I have no father figure, you know what I'm saying? That's not an excuse, but that's how it just turned out, you know what I'm saying? The streets was my role model, my father figure.
To me, it seemed like it put them in the street more. It pushes them more toward the street for help. It makes them go out and look for the wrong choices, making the wrong decision, because them people going to give them probably a quicker hand helping than their father, because they're willing to give them something for them to do something for them out in the street, which is put a sack of drugs in their hand. And that's where you don't want to go, but that's where most of them go, because they don't want to go to school tacky. They don't want to go to school with regular shoes, so they'll go toward the drug dealers. Once you go to the drug dealer, they feel like family to them. They giving them more than their own daddy. You know what I'm saying? So what else they going to do? And then if they don't do that, they'll drop out of school, because they don't want to go to school looking like that. And I understand on boys ain't going to do it. Because I used to take care of some of them just for them to keep going to school. If they show me a B or C, I used to give them $20 for each B or C. It didn't have to be an A. B or C.
What would your advice or suggestion be to men? What do they need to do to step up to the plate?
They need to spend time with their kids, too. Not just giving them the money. They need to spend some quality time. Quality time got a lot to do with them at school. It affects them in school. They may not see it now, but when they get older, you will see it. When they're a little kid, you may not see it in 3 and 4. By the time they get 10, 11, 12, it's already in them. It's already done affect them. The child is not getting educated like they should. The daddy don't want to step in where he should. Don't attend no games, no sports. Don't do nothing with the child.
If he's a no good dad, then you can give him all the opportunity in the world. He's going to always be a no good dad.